Hi guys, today I'm gonna do some cleaning. So if you need any motivation, inspiration to clean today, hopefully this video kind of helps you out. So let's just go ahead and get started. As usual, I always have like a pattern in what rooms I do first. And I always start off with my bedroom. So I actually didn't decide to do a clean with me kind of till after I made my bedroom, so that's why the bed's already made, but obviously I got up that morning and made my bed. If you're new to my channel or you just catch my Dollar Tree hauls, I do decorating videos, so if you want to see the makeover of my bedroom, I'll link it down below, but I'm about to show you guys a quick little haul. I actually had it tucked in the corner of the room, so as I was cleaning up, I decided I would go ahead and throw it in this video, and these items are from Shein. So I'm just showing you guys some jean shorts, a cute ruffled top, and then some bathing suits, which by the way, this bathing suit, which I have it in the yellow and in black, is so good. Just 10 out of 10. Absolutely love it. I'm probably going to be throwing up some pictures of the models just so you can kind of see how it wears. Because yeah, some of these were kind of hard to hold up. So that there was my little attempt in holding some of these bathing suits up. But they're so cute this year. The best bathing suits I've honestly have seen from Shein. And then I'm going to throw in two items from Amazon. So if you're from my vlogs, then you've already seen these two items, but I got a Princess Aurora graphic tee and then this athletic workout top, which I love because it's kind of got a scoop back. So when I wear my sports bras, you'll be able to see it. So anyways, back to the decorating part. I wanted to let you guys know that I'm going to be decorating for summer. So if that's of any interest to you, click subscribe, hit your bell so that you don't miss any of my videos. But now we're in the back patio just so that I can water my plants. And then I am going to change the date on my metal farmhouse calendar. And I'm also going to turn on my wax melt. I'm not liking the one that I had in there, so I use a cotton ball to kind of soak up the wax. And then I will, you know, clean it all up with the cotton ball and then add my new one. So I decided to go with the Pacific Coast Highway one. And we're just gonna get that in there. Gets the house smelling really nice. I don't actually let wax melt burn for very long, but just kind of enough to get like a nice good smell throughout the house. And then I go back to my room. I do tend to bounce around a lot as well when I clean, but back to my room and I'm gonna do some dusting, which I don't know about you guys, comment down below, but I feel like dusting is something that should kind of be done daily because I just dusted a couple days ago and there was just dust everywhere. So yeah, so definitely getting all of that done, especially just with me having like asthma issues and I've had a history of a lot of bronchitis. I just try to keep everything as clean as possible, you know, just to keep the air clean of what I'm breathing in. And then I always make sure that the last step I do when I'm cleaning and especially when I'm dusting is vacuuming. I used to like vacuum then dust and I'm like, hey, this isn't the right order. So, oh, and I'm also getting down to music, which you saw that in the beginning clip. Whenever I do clean, I have to absolutely put in a movie and, you know, dance to tunes. It's really one of the biggest things that honestly helps me clean, or else I just simply will not enjoy the process. And after doing a load of laundry, I am going around and just kind of doing a little tidy up, you know, getting shoes into the bins. The shoes that I'm picking out actually go in my closet just because I don't wear those that often. And so I don't want to overfill the basket of shoes, you know, for that purpose. I just want the purpose of the baskets to be the ones that I grab for like on the daily. So I wanted to get these two Nikes put up, and then while I was at it, I decided to organize a little bit. But then there are more shoes around the house. We've got these slippers. So these are the ones that at first I try to just make house slippers, but then like I would walk to my mailbox, and I try not to walk on the carpet with shoes that I walk outside with. I've been doing like the best that I can. But anyway, so I'm getting all of those put up, and I thought it would be really cute to insert a cute little Loxy break. So it was an overcast day, and I always have a routine just kind of dependent on the weather. I don't know if anybody else does this. I've talked about this a lot, but if it's a rainy day, I have certain movies that I watch. If it's a sunny day, I have certain movies that I watch, you know, nighttime, daytime, all the things. And it was overcast, so one thing I like to do is turn on the lamps. It just creates a very cozy environment. Now, the camera made the room look a lot brighter than it actually was, but I definitely needed to have some lamps on, especially, you know, being early in the morning. I just don't want the house looking too dark. That's something that I prefer on the PM side rather than the AM side. So I do go around based off of a cloudy day, overcast day, and get the lamps turned on. And I do the same thing with like candles and stuff. Yeah, now that I think about it, on a sunny day, I really don't burn candles that often. I don't know why I do that. But I'm also showing you guys how dusty the bottom of these end tables were. Yeah, they were so bad. I mean, I just was like, wow, the amount of dust is crazy. But also I know it's amplified because I have a pet. So we're just getting those dusted, and then something that I've been really wanting to tackle is this fireplace. You know, last time I used it was the polar vortex, and that was a whole situation. So I'm just going through, and I basically double bag a grocery bag, and then I use my Dollar Tree little like brush scoop thing, and that's how I clean up the fireplace. So I'm just getting all of that done, and then getting the rack put back in. Now, another thing I do want to do is wash the walls of the fireplace and then repaint with the black. Because when I first moved in, it looked really nice and clean. So I think I'm going to have to probably call like a chimney sweep as well and get that taken care of. And then I had to take to the fireplace bottom, and I use some Dawn dish soap, just kind of scrub it in. And now I'm tackling the kitchen, just getting the countertops wiped down. I actually use a different granite cleaner. It's called Rock Doctor, and I get it from Lowe's or Home Depot, but I ran out, so I was using like an all-purpose multi-cleaner kind of thing. And I'm not typically a fan of that, just because I feel like it's a two-step process with the sponge and the water and the wipe down. But comment down below, because I'm actually interested to know, if you use an all-purpose cleaner, are you are you taking a sponge and water and like cleaning it that way, or do you just spray the cleaner and then take a towel and like wipe it off? Because I'm just kind of confused by that. So let me know what you do. But when I use the Rock Doctor, I don't have to do that step with the sponge. I basically just take a microfiber cloth and then like that's it. And it cleans granite like a charm. But you saw that the multi-purpose cleaner made the island super shiny and pretty anyway. So it did a pretty good job. And then I worked on the dishes, which I had a lot to do. Probably one of my least favorite chores are doing the dishes, but the most satisfying when the sink is clean. And then I'm putting up my books, my romance novels. They were stacked up on my kitchen island, so I'm just kind of getting them back to their place. And I do have it categorized in the shelves by author. So this is Julie Garwood. And then I put some books away from Joanna Lindsay, which is my favorite author of all time. But you guys put me on Julie Garwood, and I absolutely love her, so 10 out of 10, amazing recommendation. While I was in the library, I had to do some cleanup. You're seeing some decor, you're seeing some new items, so if you're not from my vlogs, then you didn't see the haul. So if you want to see, like, my lifestyle and things that, you know, you don't see on this main channel, it will be on my vlogs. Just kind of gives you a different perspective of my daily routine, especially if you just maybe don't want to feel alone or like whatever it is. I can completely relate to that because I kind of do a lot of my daily life by myself. So if you need that company, my vlog channel, I will link it down below for you. But anyways, I'm in the process of doing some redecorating. I just did the kitchen. I'll link it down below. This is the library. I'll link that down below. And I'm going to be redoing the butler's pantry. So that was what some of those items that you guys saw. And then again, overcast day. So we've got to light the candles. Got to turn on the lamps. It's just one of those features that I feel like just goes hand in hand with the weather for me. And something that you guys really don't see that often is the upstairs. Honestly, I don't see the upstairs that often. I don't go up there very much. It's just not much for me to do right now. But one thing that I knew I had to do was vacuum the space, because I just had not vacuumed up there, especially not with this new vacuum cleaner of mine, which I love so much. I got it from Amazon. I'll link it down below. It's amazing. It gives the most satisfying, best vacuum lines ever. And I know it's not cordless, but listen, I love this thing. So I had to go in the media room and give it a good vacuum. Pretty soon, we're gonna be doing the craft room, so I'm excited about that. And then here's just kind of an overview of the media room. I'm planning on putting up curtains, so that will be done as well. But I will share that on my vlog channel. And then the poster reveal, which was also shared on my vlog channel. So peep the new poster. Comment down below if you know which one of the four is the newest one. And I know this was a really quick video, but I ended all of my cleaning with getting my notebook out, writing my to-do list, and then I wanted to write out what other things I needed to do for April from a cleaning perspective. So I feel like in this video, I did more of like an everyday routine, vacuuming, light dusting, a load of laundry, tidy up the couch kind of thing. But there are bigger things that I need to do with cleaning. You're gonna see my list here in a second, but I really wanna tackle the windows on the outside of my house. You know, I need to do some baseboard deep cleaning and all of those things. So if you want to see more cleaning videos, definitely give this video a thumbs up. It also helps out my channel so much. Thank you guys for watching and for supporting me, supporting my channel. I appreciate it so much. I hope that you enjoyed this video. And yes, don't forget, summer decor is coming. I planned it all out last night. I'm so excited. You guys are gonna actually see color in my decor for summer, and I'm super excited for it. So stick around, click subscribe, and I'll see you guys there.